in the Ainge era throwback. Unis and Yoli Childs wins the opening tap over the 7-3 Matthias Markussen and slaps back. BYU's in front court. TJ Haas on the wing left side. Going with the black high tops tonight and black socks. Jashir for three. Top of the key. And it's good to start the game. 15 seconds in. Jashir Hardnett pulls and fires and scores from three. Cougars in front court away from us to our left. BYU right to left as we see it and you hear it. And there it is. Elijah Bryant makes it 20 straight games with a three. Scott posting up left. Straight away, Haney. He's a good three-point shooter and shows it by knocking it down. Stephen Haney Jr. the base to Celius, top of the key, won't take it. Left to TJ. Step back three. Takes and makes. TJ Haas got that stroke back. And BYU's up 9-5 to Yo. Yo sends it out to Jashir. A no-look in the corner. Eli for three again. Elijah Bryant, his three-point percentage around 45%. Bateman between the legs on Hardnett. Hardnett stays with Bateman. The give, top of the key. Seven three-pointer is blocked by Yoli Childs. Back to Bateman. Hands off on the wing, left corner. Haney three, shoots and misses, and a shot clock violation. Base left, Simmons on the wing left side, Bateman. Bateman scoreless early, drives and blocked by Zach Celius on his way to the rim. And LMU 8, 13:35 to go till halftime. Elijah, left wing, another three, got it again. Three threes for Eli, double figures now at 11 points, and BYU's new game high lead is 13. Hardnett drives him into the paint to send back out to Haney for three on the right side, and he got it. Hardnett, right corner, TJ Haas. TJ will drive it into the lane, get right to the paint, hand off to Yo. Yo with the throwdown. The Yo down off the assist from TJ Haas. He was baiting him. Jashir drives his way down the lane, gets right to the rim. Allen near the timeline, down to a 5-second shot clock for LMU. A driving kick in the corner with three, and with two, Eli Scott from 20, blocked by Yoli Childs. It's back to Scott, who shoots, but the shot clock expires. Guarded aggressively by Cameron Allen. Allen into the Worthington screen allows Elijah to drive and bank and score. Oh, what a tough shot! Off balance, falling to the floor, shooting it with his right hand at the left side of the hoop. And off the glass for two, Elijah Bryant with 13. Goes to Elijah Bryant and Eli to the front court right side. BYU shooting 10 for 12. Another bank and score. This time the right side of the rim on the drive by Bryant. Mike Dunlap calls timeout. And Lions in front court left side of the floor. Posting up is Bateman. Nice turnaround jumper from the baseline, working on Hardnett. He's got four. Luke double-teamed out to Jashir. Jashir on the arc, giving some space. Will repost to Worthington. Hard to the middle. Jump hook with the left hand is good. It's his spot. Coming off the floor. As I misspeak, Hardnett then with a steal to compensate. Ahead to Haas. Down floor to Bryant. Bryant with a little reverse lay-in. For the other hand, scoop off the glass. And BYU's up by a game-high 18 now. 37-19. Strip. Dastrup collects mid-post left. Back out to Haas straight away. TJ runs Gibson over the screen, gets around Gibson, hands off to Peyton. Peyton driving one-hand throw down with the right hand. TJ Haas, the assist to Peyton Dastrup. And the hammer gives BYU a 20-point cushion at 39-19. Wow.
That's good.
That's a driving one-hand thump by James Bateman. Cleared for takeoff down the right side of the lane. TJ Haas, left wing for BYU. Splits defenders, gets into the alley, right corner Eli. Three-pointer, good. Elijah Bryant with his third, making 4-3 of the first half. McClendon bounces outside the right junction to Scott. Straight away, Haney for three. Got it again. Jashir Hardnett to the left wing, left elbow, left lock, right to the rim. Driving lay-in score for Jashir Hardnett. It goes right wing to Elijah Bryant. Straight away, Zach. Three, top of the key, good. Zach Celius looking down the barrel. And looking at right through the hoop, BYU by 17, five in a row after the lead got down to 12, 51-34. Deftly into front court. Inside the right arc, Yo spins, drops it off to Zach Celius, who lays it up and in.
What a pass.
Well done. And timeout, we'll take it, 16:09 to go. BYU, 19-point lead, set into Yoli Childs, who takes it back for BYU. Ahead to Eli, what a whip to TJ Haas, driving lay and score. Oh, a laser of a bounce pass from Elijah Bryant to TJ Haas on the run. Tom Brady couldn't do it any better. 57-38, BYU leads, under 14 to play here in Provo. Elijah for three right side, takes it and makes it. Elijah Bryant now 5 three-pointers. Scott on the bump, sizing up Worthington, dives into him, scoops and finger roll, scores. Fans react, TJ Haas on the right wing as the Lions pick up the intensity of defense. TJ drives, shoots, and scores! A chance for a three-point play. TJ took a knock as he took it to the hole. Between the circles to Scott, dribble give to Gibson into a three left side. Good. angle left, Haney. Haney drives it to the free throw line, drives it to the right block, and he's blocked out of bounds by Yoli Childs. Another block for Yo. Tigers won earlier tonight, home to Pepperdine. TJ Haas, right corner, got it. Three-pointer for TJ Haas. Haas with 11. BYU by 16, 1:54 to go. 80-64, Cougars lead it. TJ drives, scoops off the window and off the back rim, no good. The putback dunk by Yoli Childs, 82-64. Cougars 82, LMU 67. That is our final score. BYU improves to 16-4 on the year, 5-2 in league, 9-2 here at the Marriott Center.